Hello, my name is Lucero, and I am gonna do some neutral with like a little bit of glitter on Bella for her photo shoot. So right now I'm just applying a moisturizer. It's the one from Bigman. It has probiotics, so it will help her to hydrate her skin during the day. And I just like it because it's like a little sticky. So this is gonna help her to make her foundation stay longer. Then I'm gonna use the one with niacinamide. I love this one. One, because it has niacinamide, so it's gonna be helping her also with the pores while she is like working and during the day. And then it's like super sticky, it's like glue. So this makes the foundation stay longer to not like move even though she's sweating. So I'm just like trying to put everywhere. I know I'm using my fingers, but use brushes. Then don't forget the bigote, because she sweats a lot. Anyways, and I'm using Urban Decay Naked Stay on the shade 51YW. And I'm just gonna be applying all over her face, obviously, but I'm just gonna leave this area right here without foundation, because whenever you're applying the concealer, you don't want to get like mixed together, because then it's gonna be like super tacky and then it's gonna start creasing. So just like avoid this part right here. Oh, with a wet sponge. Don't forget the neck. Oh my god, it feels like I've been doing this forever.
You kind of have.
Right? Now we're gonna start applying the concealer on the area that we didn't put the foundation, so you can have like a better, like a nice look. So this is her concealer, that's why I'm using it on her face. So, and you wanna apply it like in un triangulito. Cause I don't know how to say that word in English anyway.
Triangle.
Anyways, I like to do it one eye at a time, because I feel it like start drying and I don't like how it feels after. Like, you can look like really patchy. Look. Yes. Now look at me. Like, I really don't have to.
After
look
all the years.
Like, I just know what I have to do. And you always wanna drag the concealer like all the way here, because it's gonna create like more like, how do you call it? That's gonna create like a longer eyes, you know, like cat eye, like a lifted kind of eyes. So always drag it all the way here. And like right away, as soon as you're done doing applying the concealer, you want to set it first. Oh, where's the other brush? Spongy. You always want to set up your concealer first with some yellow or pink powder, so it can stay longer. Look up.
Okay.
I mean, you're gonna edit everything. We're gonna be using Laura Mercier translucent powder to bake. Yeah, you do this. Like I said, so your under eye doesn't crease. Now that you look crazy and look like a ghost, yeah, I'm using the Tarte bronzer palette. And you're gonna start applying your bronzer.
What bronzer are you using on me?
I have no idea. It's a palette. So I am using this one right here. This too.
The darkest one.
Because it gives you like a better effect. Even I use the darkest one. And this one right here, I don't want to show. So this one right here has a little bit of shimmer and it looks really, really good on the sun. Especially now that it's like summertime still. It's always summer in California. And then with a brush like this, this is the one from Morphe, can't remember, doesn't even have it, but this is great for just like set eyeshadow and like to create your nose contour because it's like kind of thick, so it's good. So I'm applying just a little bit of the same bronzer, just like on the corner of the eye, like right here to create like more shade. You guys can see that, right? Okay. And then we're gonna go like to your inner eye, like right here, and then you're gonna start dragging it all the way to your nose. And this is gonna create like a really nice soft contour. Contorno. She don't need a lot. Nunca le digo porque siempre es sumida, así que. So I'm just gonna use a little bit. Now that your nose looks like this, this is how you want it to look like. Like really dark, like right here. Not too dark, but like dark as your bronzer. Because right here in the middle, we're gonna create like a line with highlighter, which is gonna do like the whole thing.
So right now we're about to use the Pat McGrath Mothership Utopian Dream Palette. Very pigmented, very beautifully created for any photo shoot look that we go for.
So today she has a lot of things to do, so I want to create like something like neutral pink with a little bit of shimmer. I mean, this one's really pigmented, so it's gonna look like really, really good, but I want her to like get the makeup and be like the whole day with it. That's why like we're trying to set it up everything for success. So we're gonna start with this one. This is like a light pink, this one right here. So this has a name in it?
Yeah. So that one would be,
I'm gonna start with Secret Eden, and this is gonna be like all over her eyelid. And I am using also a Morphe brush, like this one right here. Okay, now that we have the pink that I told you, Secret Eden, all over her eyelids, we're gonna start using, what's the name of it? Now that we have everything, all the pink on her eyelids, we're gonna start using Extreme Plump Noir, and we're gonna start using that like on the outer corner of her eye to create like a nice shadow. Then I'm gonna use a little bit of the dark one on her inner eye corner, because I wanna create like a really like nice lifted eye. And now for like the middle of her eye, we're gonna start using the Astral one, which is like this super cute pink kind of purple. And we're just gonna place it like in the middle of her eye, avoiding the dark eyeshadow that we put first. You see the effect that I'm trying to give you? Take a look in the mirror. You see? It's like a line. You see that? Then so she already has like her glitter, which it looks really, really cute, really good. I'm pretty sure she's gonna put like a picture after this. We're gonna start using the dark shade that we used first, and we're gonna put it like under her. No, look up. And we're gonna be using this palette from e.l.f. I love e.l.f. And we're gonna be using this one right here, which is like an orangey pink tone. You see a snatch, look at this. Okay, so I'm gonna be using this highlighter. I bought this at Ulta, and it's from Essence. Such a cheap brand, and it's like so good. Well, this is the item that I like the most. And the one you said about, the one that you showed me right here from Charlotte, is it like white or like gold?
It's gold.
I need like a white one for your
nose. Oh, kimchi.
And then just to finish her nose, I'm gonna be using this Jumbo stick by NYX. I think they just released it, so they're so good. I'm just gonna do the line on her nose. Like, this is super easy for people that don't know how to like create her nose shade and stuff. This is really nice. That's like the nose. And then just like to create like a better nice nose contour, I'm gonna use the one from Kimchi highlighter. I love it. And I'm just gonna tap it on top of the white from NYX. Looks so good. Love it. Look at that. And then I'm just gonna remove all the powder from the baking that we did before. I should have used the hot dog costume. Don't you think?
Yeah.
And then I'm gonna put her lashes on. I want like some dramatic lashes. Where are your lashes? Are they dramatic?
I believe so. More than you know.
Okay.
Yeah, they certainly should be good. Toot
toot. Wait, how was it? Bro, why just keeps things falling? It keeps falling.
I need to re-up on lashes.
You do. Let me see. Bitch, fucking looks good.
Yes, yes, yes. You
like,
are talented,
so, sometimes
my friend.
I'm so proud of myself.
She does miracles for me. Okay, there's some here too. I have a bunch of them. These are better, yeah.
Yeah, I like this one. Okay. You are back.
Ah!
¿Qué estás haciendo? Makeup in a rush.
You're supposed to leave like 10 minutes ago.
But somebody, which I'm not gonna say names,
Gizmo.
Yeah, Gizmo. Gizmo.
Yeah, I have the other glue.
Which one?
The dual one. black.
Like duo more?
Duo, yeah. Saves lives.
Not mine.
Talk to me.
I like latex. I don't think. I don't like the. After you remove your lashes, like how it feels sticky. I hate that feeling. That's why I use latex. Just take it off. You're not gonna wear mascara? Put on some mascara. You have mascara? You need my mascara? No, I don't. Thank you. There's nobody here, right?
No, not yet. This is Kiss and Curl Extra Volume Mascara. I always get waterproof mascara just because I don't know
she
if I'm gonna cry. This is from Douglas. I bought this in Berlin, Germany. This is a German brand, I believe. I haven't done too much investigating or researching on this product, but I bought it when I was in a rush and it works amazing. I like the brush. The brush is very, what do you call
like,
it?
Like a wispy type of
brush. It's very
brush,
wispy.
So it's gonna make sure that you get the mascara all over your lashes. So that's a good one. You need to buy me one whenever you go again.
Again. I'm pretty sure we can buy it online.
Amazon, huh? We should just like Google the
I have to brand. Look up Douglas. I'm not sure if it's a German brand. Or somewhere from Europe.
It might be, because I've never heard of that before.
I haven't either, but I just went to, I think it was a Sephora or a local makeup store over there. And they had this. I didn't want to buy any products that I knew I could get in the US, so I went and tried Douglas.
This thing dried already like
there.
Times.
There. And there's a fan right there.
Open. So then we can hear this. Did you guys hear me? And I am losing again. And I'm using lashes from Bubbly what? What was the name of
the lashes are from Bella and Bubbly. I'm currently out of stock, but I will let you guys know when I order new lashes to sell.
They're really pretty. They have like this nice ones. Look. That is for this type of days where you just want like something dramatic because you did like something up.
And you
so
didn't
neutral.
Use eyeliner.
Yeah, and you didn't use eyeliner. So these are a lifesaver. I've been telling her to like restock them again because they were my favorite. So you better get them on, girl. Take a look. Mom, pretty, so cute. You look so pretty. I love it. And now for your lips, you want like something. I will say like something with gloss, like a little bit of gloss.
What color?
Do you have something with purple? Like, not like lavender purple.
This one?
Yeah, I like this one.
Okay.
Okay, so now I'm gonna be using NYX lip liner on color brown.
Are you doing the brows?
Oh, I'm using, I use Milani on matte dreamy. Now I'm gonna be using this pillow plump from Soap and Glory, which is a gloss.
It's a lip plumper.
It's a lip plumper.
Let me see.
Look at your face, bitch. Look at your face. I just can't sometimes. I'm gonna do her eyebrows. I know a lot of people do eyebrows first, but since, like I said, this is gonna be like a natural type of thing, makeup, I don't want to like do her eyebrows like crazy, because we're gonna go eat tacos after this, so I need her to like her makeup to stay. And I'm gonna be using the Morphe Micro Brow Pencil on color Espresso. It's my favorite. And I'm literally just like filling the spaces. I'm just doing some retouches. I'm gonna use the same jumbo pencil that I use on her nose. I'm gonna use it on her inner eyes just to create like a nice open eye. This is pretty convenient whenever you don't know how to use highlighter and you're afraid to just like put it all over, because you have more control of like what you're doing. So this is perfect for the girls new to makeup, and plus it shimmers like really, really nice. And that's the final look. And that's it.